Hi, I'm Steve Berry, and this is another edition of Get to Know. Today we're at Pella Cooperative Electric. We're going to meet up with CEO John Miles and find out a little bit more about them. So tell us about what a rural electric cooperative is.
Well, a rural electric cooperative is a member-owned electric utility. And we've got over 3,000 members that we serve with electricity. And we've got 14 employees that are employed here that help to keep the lights on. They do a great job. Our employees are pretty much local. They live in this community. They're involved, and you know, I think that's a great thing. We're a fabric of the community.
Randy's one of the co-op employees that volunteers his time to the community and fire department. What a great way to spend your time. What moves you to volunteer your time here at the Pella Fire Department?
I just like to be able to help out when I can and just give back to the community.
New technologies. Tell us about the Sun Field.
It's a piece of property that's about 14 acres. There's about 7 acres that are covered by about 3,672 solar panels or arrays that collect the energy from the sun and generate electricity. It's a good sized project, one we're really proud of. You know, we've been able to capture a lot of wind energy and also some solar. So I think it's a good thing. It's a good thing for the environment, and we all care about the environment.
Well, that's it for this edition of Get to Know, powered by SIPCO and sponsored by KCCI. To find out more about Pella Cooperative Electric, just head to their website. We'll see you next time.